Boom! What's happening, chums? Welcome back to our Let's Play of Battlefront 2, where I've now joined the Rebellion as a good guy. So I've had a change of heart now. And, yeah, now I'm flying around in a sexy X-Wing. Right. Your timing couldn't be better. Right. Okay, so hopefully, let me just pause this because my audio is spiking. Okay, hello. So yeah, we're gonna continue. Oh shit. Alright. Right, what are we doing? What's the objective here? Danger leader. Oh god.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's right. Where we focus our firepower. Alright, let's do this.
Satellite destroyed.
Hopefully everyone's doing alright. Doing well.
Whoa! Look out!
Fucking destroy. Jesus. Shit. Woo! Damn, that was close. Is there any... Can I not destroy? Oh god. So what I've got to destroy is... Shit. Oh man. Right, let's try that again. Come around for another pass. It seems like I've got to destroy these things. Where's my photon torpedoes? Whee. Fuck. Ooh, that was close. Whoa, fuck me, that was... I mean, damn, that was close. Pretty sure this is what I need to shoot. Oh man, flying's like quite erratic. Okay, that's one down.
Second satellite is down.
So I have no idea. All I know is that we joined the Rebellion and we're doing something to above this planet. So let's spin back around. Whoa, oh damn, that's close. Can I not switch over to... Oh, I've done it.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving.
Whee. Easy. Now we got this cool, sexy Star Wars music. Alright.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
What's this?
Acknowledged. Yeah. Thanks for the reminder.
Yeah, cheers for that.
Position, Danger Leader.
What's that
yeah,
do?
We're with you,
ooh.
Jewel. The Empire who they're messing with.
Yeah, I'm sure they're pet shit. Damn. Alright, let's try that again. They got a boost or something. Alright, that's my droid.
Enemy fighters in sight.
Okay, I can target a bit more.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner thieves will be safe.
Okay.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5.
Proton torpedoes. Torpedoes?
TIE fighters now.
Yep.
Acknowledged.
Come
on. Thanks for the reminder. On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, boy.
All right.
Shriv.
Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
The hell? Alright. He's shot from every conceivable bloody angle again. Whoa. Hey. Dun, 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 dun. Wee, wee. Oh, crap. Alright. One more for that one. Okay, swing back around and take this one out. Shoot.
Nice shot, hey, she's not a commander in my unit.
Yeah. You work for me now. The rebellion. Eat this. Oh, back in hell. Right, one more. Okay. Wow, she's had like a complete turnaround from in the beginning. Oh shit, in the beginning of the game. Oh god damn it. Come on, alright. Need to head in the game. Oh, goddamn. Oh god, I just gotta shoot that one last one. Alright, it's trying. Refocus here. Hey! See you later. Oh, more. Oh man. A load of satellites.
Right. Once we clear out those satellites,
it's not like we're gonna like fight with you for the rest of the game.
You know what to do.
No, I don't know, I wasn't listening.
The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Ooh.
Copy that.
Shit. Getting shot from every angle again. Hey. R2. R2 unit. Fix my stuff.
Copy that, squad leader.
Yeah.
This is Danger 6.
There we go. Another one to destroy. You can see why they made a whole game out of this section, like in squadrons. It's probably the finest part of the game. But, you know, I'm just getting shot from everywhere. Really annoying. Okay, well, get out of here, you TIE fighter. I mean, the cooler and sexier the X-Wings.
Ooh.
Repair. Okay, I will. Two fighters against a Star Destroyer? Okay. At least they're not those slow ones that they have in The Last Jedi. Those inefficient bloody bombers that they use. Like, they were like, okay, you go in that bomber that goes like 1 mile per hour in space, bomb this, like, these Star Destroyers. I was like, yeah, right, you must not like me. Okay, what else is there?
Can't stand up to a destroyer on its own, but it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that. Where? Fuck. Whoa. There we go. Take that. Nice.
Okay.
I'm trying. one. And we're gone. Another one. Is there another one? Bloody hell, these things just keep coming.
Heads up! Enemy ship closing in on us.
Yep. I'm coming. Yep. Oh man, you gotta really concentrate, eh? Because we might just fly into the Star Destroyer. Is there still more? Talk about milking this bit. Thank you. Got one on my six. Fuck me.
Help me, take them down.
I am. Trust me, I really am trying here. Are they not done their... Fuck me. Not done their little bombing run yet.
They're destroying our Y-wings.
No. I am. Don't get it twisted. I am really... There we go. Are you kidding me? There's more. God damn. Just keep coming. Yeah. Got to be it now, right? Oh shit on me. Fuck's sake. Oh, just when it was gonna end. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, come on.
You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me?
Focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield ring.
Oh,
hey,
man.
Don't give orders here. Oh, that's what we need to do. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's
shield ring. Alright. I can see this bit's not going to get annoying at all.
Let's help him out.
Blow up.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
I am really trying here, dude.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job. What? Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Yeah. Come on. Ow. Whoa. Bloody hell.
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
You kidding me? Keep coming. I'm really trying here, mate. You know, you make it sound like really easy. How many more?
Let's take him down.
I'm coming. Just don't want to hit the fucking shit. It always seems to be another one, isn't it? Oh, and more. Just keep appearing. Is it blown up yet? Oh man, I'm getting like sort of sick fucking like following these things around. Come on. I'll blow up, please. Alright, what is that, the last one? Of course it's not, of course it's not. Into that. Damn. Alright, one more. Oh, no, of course it's not. There's loads more. Don't. I don't want to blow up by hitting miss. Stupid bloody. Fuck. Is this... they not done yet? Come on, blow up. God damn it. Oh my god. And more. Just keep fucking appearing. Oh, this is so poo, man. Ugh. Look, more. Oh, for God's sake. Oh. Have I hit a checkpoint yet? It just feels like I'm just carrying on and on.
Shields are down. Good work. Now Y-Wings finished their bombing
run. Okay, done. Thank God for that.
Everyone else pull back.
Right. Do it, blow him up.
That's not good.
What's up?
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location. Those ships are headed straight for feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Uh-oh.
Everyone get to feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop it.
Oh look, it's that planet. From that's oh look, it's Princess Leia. Naboo. Hello.
Danger, leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do. Uh-huh.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm is damaged.
That really doesn't sound like a good Carrie Fisher voice.
Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup
okay.
The palace. Got it.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure thing, Chief.
Got it.
What are we activating?
Well, oh, I'm playing as Princess Leia.
What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Imperial reinforcements are
converging. I'm just gonna run in there.
But I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
What the fuck is this?
We need this location safe.
What is this? Oh god. Have it.
Hey, I'll keep us safe.
Okay, sure, you can do that.
Flush them out.
Oh, it's a special ability to use a blaster.
That'll buy some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be
Okay.
All right. We'll cover your back.
Yes, Mom.
No. Where's Dell? Where the fuck is Dell? Where is he?
I just got a relay back up and running.
Oh, there he is. Cool. Oh shit. Ooh, jam. That's pretty powerful. Alright.
Reinforcements. Don't let your guard down.
Okay. You running at me with a stick? What the fuck is this? Hey. I'm trying. My gun fires one shot. There you go. Right. This is my mother's ancestral home. Hey. Yeah. Good for you. Well, it's kind of busy around here. I am trying. But my gun I have is not that great. So I've got a running gun. What the fuck is he doing? Running me with a giant stick. Right. Wave base. Alright. What? Okay. Get down there. Bye bye. Alright. Shit, man, they just keep coming. Alright. Well, work a bit faster, mate. Yep. Wait, well, my boy's dead. Yeah, what? Okay. What's he doing? Alright, this has got to be done now, right? Yep. Right. Sweet. Nicely done. Where? What now? Go here. Guess we go here. Alright, reach relay. Cool. Shit.
Right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thieve won't be able to stop the Empire.
Alright.
Moving to engage!
Oh, right, there, just. Go, guys. Oh, okay, that's not the mission area.
Hold this position as long as you can.
Okay, I've got to go here.
I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness.
Ooh.
Gotta take cover.
Okay, that's pretty cool. At least we're like, don't have to do everything ourselves. Alright.
Transport inbound. The Empire keeps coming. We'll cover you, Highness. Go!
Alright, cool.
Almost got another relay activated. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
Alright, that's the vote of confidence. Come on, you bloody Imperial scumbag. Yeah. Yeah, this. Okay, we're still coming. This is better. Okay, well, that did them up. That did a lot, didn't it? Shoot me from behind the shield. See you later, dick. Wow, that took a lot of my health off. Okay.
Bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, princess.
Should be alright in that shield now, right? Take that, Imperial officer. Yeah. Alright, less talking, Dale, more fixing. Oh shit, didn't want to do that. Back off. Let's give him a shield. All right, you can multi-fire. All right. It's just got a charge shot. All right, okay. Yeah. Very nice. Let's go.
Great. Everyone to the palace.
Ooh. Cool. You heard me. Before the Clone War, to keep Naboo safe from future invasions, an ion pulse that would disable any threat of Naboo.
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
An AT-AT. Oh shit. Well, we got to defend this part. Christ.
Walkers, draw their attention.
I am. Okay, we're falling back. All right. Oh, crap. It's not looking good for the... Right, let's head back.
Bomber,
man. Get proper pushed here. Ooh. Very nice.
On me.
Sick, guys.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back.
Okay. All right, we just get pushed back again.
Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
This bit's pretty hype. I quite like this bit. Alright, let's go, let's move. Ouch.
Don't let them get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Delph, now would be a very good time.
Yeah.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This walker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Okay. Let's do it. That was pretty cool. Huh? It's an EMP, really, isn't it? Take that. Yeah, that was alright. I quite like that bit. Oh, she's beginning to care for her little robot now. Oh, hey, come on now. Now they can shoot straight.
I think we just won.
Yeah, good for you. Nice one.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
You've killed many of our friends.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian. You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
But we've seen the error of our ways, apparently, after all this time.
And there's no excuse for it. Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire.
Hmm.
This means something to you.
It does.
Look, she's completely changed
her
demeanor.
We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
Nah. Still looks better than the CGI layer on Rogue from Rogue One.
Is the reason we're going to win.
Cool.
Welcome to the New Republic.
Yeah, that doesn't last too long in the Force Awakens. That gets taken out quickly. Months later, not Pacific, just months later.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Yes.
The New Republic is busy work.
So it's chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor.
Oh, okay, I guess we're...
To Dana, but he isn't answering his call.
It's Han Solo.
I need you to find Han Solo.
Hmm. Cool. We're getting a cameo from every of the major characters. What is that? Oh, it's Maz Kadana. Ties into the new games. New games and new films, I should say. Where is he? Where's that scoundrel?
Hey, Maz.
Yeah.
Pour me another Park Kellen Slink.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know.
He's got a beard.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon.
Yeah.
Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
Well, he's like...
You make him nervous.
He's like, she's like a into fairies then.
Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
Of course.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
Mm.
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Interesting. It's a old-fashioned tankard there. So am I going to play as Han or not?
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Yep, there we go. On Han. Well, that's something to look forward to in the next part of Star Wars Battlefront 2. So thanks for watching. I have to admit that last mission, the battle on Naboo, was pretty cool. Quite liked it. I really did. Best battle in the game so far. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and please like and subscribe. Bye bye.